What's in the game?
Hi there, everybody. We have a football match. We welcome you to this friendly fixture today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, and we are looking forward to seeing what this game brings us. And it's Chelsea today against Borussia Mönchengladbach. Eden Hazard. Such a feature of this game.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to coach a quality, and I think his finishing ability is one such thing, because he just does it naturally.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with John Terry as the centre-backs. Nemanja Matic plays with Fabregas in midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Mönchengladbach lineup. Tony Janschke starts with Martin Stransel in central defence. Torgan Hazard plays with Patrick Herrmann on the flanks. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for obviously the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight than the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Kick-off from Chelsea, we're underway. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Johnson. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Lars Stindl.
The shot's on!
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Nemanja Matic. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Fabregas. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Lars Stindl. He's won possession. Romani Chaka. Successful tackle. Fabregas.
He's got his shot off now.
Very much in free kick territory, this foul. He steps up for the free kick. That's a corner. At least fist away by the keeper. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Johnson. Tackling, it's a real skill. Oscar. That's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Nemanja Matic. Now Fabregas. Chelsea attacking here.